Today we have 17 hospitals and medical centers in the GCC countries and Bahrain. We have 6 hospitals and medical centers in Bahrain, and there is in the other GCC countries. Plus, of course, there are 5 hospitals in India. The Royal Bahrain Hospital was established in 2011, and the other center was established, one in Muharram, the other one in Janabia. We have another one in south of Bahrain, in Askar, and of course in Umm Al Hassan we have two. We have this hospital, Cancer Hospital, and also we have the original Cape Bahrain Medical Center. We are also intending to open more medical centers and hospital down the road, because we want to be close to our, to the citizens of Bahrain, to the residents of Bahrain, so we want to be close to them. So at the moment we have only 6, but it's going to be expanded further. You will be hearing about that expansion later on, or in future we will let you know. And I would like first of all to thank all of you here, and thank also this take the opportunity to thank the government, Minister of Health, and also the National Health Organization Authority, NHRA, and the government, Bahrain. They have been really supporting us and helping us all the way. And I always remember what our Crown Prince, the Prime Minister, said, the first Indo-Bahraini partnership company, organization established in medical health in Bahrain, and he was proud of it. And he gave us that title. All our centers are accredited locally and internationally. So I'll leave some more for Dr. Zadola and Jacob, Dr. Sharif Zadola, and Jacob Thomas also to give you more information. And later on, if you have any questions, you can ask us. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Wali, for your insightful speech. May I now request Dr. Sharif Zadola, our Group Chief Executive Officer, who would be talking about our mission and also informing about on how our group is progressing.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen of the press, and welcome to Kim's Health. It's a pleasure to have you today. And some of you know us, some of you may not, and so my objective is to enlighten you a little bit about us as an organization and what we're doing here in this building, but also across the GCC. And hopefully you'll have a better sense at the end of the day of what we do here and who we are. So I have a few slides to share with you, more pictures.